Thank you very much for everybody that is watching this video, and I really appreciate you. And I know that after watching this video won't be just like something that will waste your time. I believe you will invest your time in it. Now, there is this topic and this great phenomenon that people have been talking about from day to day, and that is success. Most people have really mistaken the definition of success. Now, there's one thing that I really want just to say the definition. Success is never taught in class, but it is a personal creed or dogma that you must take in order to come out of the comfort zone and then begin to develop yourself. The first thing that I want first to mention, and the first principle that I want to mention, it is first, self-development is personal. Self-development, it is something that is personal. Now, self-development, it is something that will lead you to become a successful man. Success, it is you achieving the goals, but not you just being rich. Many people think as if being successful is being rich. No. Many are people who are rich but yet are not successful. Success, it is you setting the goals and yet achieving what you have set. When you set your goals and do not achieve them, then you are not successful in your endeavor of your life. When you say that by this age I need to become this and that, I need to be this who I am, then you achieve at the end of that day, then you are successful. Now, there is one thing that we must understand. The greatest success, it is found in the Lord Jesus Christ. One to be successful, one must know Jesus Christ. Now, why do I say so? The greatest person that one must know for them to become successful is self. Self-discovery is a way to recover. When one gets to discover themselves, they get to recover their purpose. When one gets to understand purpose, life becomes what? Meaningful. Because one first to become successful, they must understand self. You know, many people have taken great interest in studying these other courses. I don't say that studying these other courses is something that is wrong, or maybe it is a mistake that one is taking in. No, it is a very great thing that you must take in to try and discover a lot of things. But the greatest person that you must study first is yourself. When you get to know yourself, you get to know where you are going. And when you get to know yourself, you get to know how to utilize your time. Because I believe and I know, destiny, our time is destiny in action. And one must understand that time, it is a valuable asset that we have all been given. And it is an equalizer of all opportunities. And the first foremost thing that I want us to say before I leave, and I just take this opportunity, is that one must utilize their time. We all have 24 hours in a day, and it is up to you to utilize that time to become successful. Success, it is something that is never taught in class, but it begins first with self-discovery. Thank you very much. Shalom, Dr.